At the Rome Olympics of 1960, two men competed in the decathlon, who, though born and raised on opposite sides of the world, had become great friends on and off the field. America's Rafer Johnson and Taiwan's Yang Chuan Quang met at the University of California, and both men had trained together leading up to the Olympics. Yang, running second, beat Johnson's time in the 100 meters and took the lead. He increased his lead by winning the long jump. From that point on, the friendship was on hold. With a huge throw in the shot put, Johnson took the lead by a considerable margin. Then the rain came, forcing the last two events to be delayed until the evening. Yang won both, but Johnson still led at the start of day two. Yang started where he left off, with a victory in the 110-meter hurdles. But Johnson's strength in the discus once again destroyed Yang's hopes of taking the lead. And though Yang gained back some ground in the pole vault, Johnson's best javelin throw bettered Yang's. And so everything depended on the final event, the 1500 meters. Yang would win the gold if he could beat Johnson by over 10 seconds. Johnson clung on, never more than a few yards behind. In his sprint to the line, Yang knew his dream of gold was over. Johnson had stayed with him the whole way and run the fastest 1500 meters of his life. Though Yang had won 7 of the 10 events, Johnson's strength and power had given him the victory and allowed him to beat his great friend and rival to one of the most hard-fought goals in Olympic history.